Check, 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 check. Eddie Murphy in SNL. Check. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. Check your booty. All right. What's up, party people out there in YouTube land? We are Diatomaceous Earth. This is your Friday, if you have tuned in. Hope you're wearing your masks.
We'll be right back.
That's my bass head stinking. 70 times. Can I plug in that little guy right there? Possibly. It's kind of hard to not have bass with only two people. Give me 1 second.
Thank you for bearing with us, our technical difficulties. First show we played in like a year. You're blowing shit up.
Perfect. Yes. Good. Great brand. You sure it's not the cobwebs burning back there?
Are we good to just pick up? Pick up? Pick up. Okay. It's fun when you blow up a head, right? Start smoking. Come on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry, we had a technical difficulty smoking a bass amp. Fuck yeah. I'll take that COVID rag.
Oh, yeah.
Hope you're all being safe out there. We got a few more for you. Don't you worry about that. We're just going to slow it down a little bit, real quick. Thank you. got two more for you. We got one more.
You can do two more. You can do as many as you guys want.
Facing depletion, with those in warming for radiation. Adding some process through the cloud online, and all the doctors trying to make us feel fine. You think that one day man will learn from his past? Go take a difference, get off his bad ass. Look around you, what is black is what's green. Closing that chapter is the end of the Holocene. Ecosystem. Think of a volatility at all costs. Overproduction, overconsumption. Until this world's a ruin, they won't stop. Self-proclaiming false sense of entitlement. Self-inflicting of the slave to the government. Realization is the only way. To a reversal we destroy every day.
And KnightressM1.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah!
Thank you guys.
KnightressM1!
And then send a middle message. Oh,
it's been a while since you did that.
Yeah. It's fun. Super duper duper super fun.
What?
Oh. Fuck yeah. Woo! You know, one of this drum set slides.
Again. Oh, no. Awesome. So, make sure this works now.
Everything that we're saying is
done.
But look, I have it set. This is what you can hear. This is like what it sounds like as you were watching the video.
Yeah, that's, I was telling you about that.
I'm too short to grab it. Yeah, this battery is still kind of whack. I'll get the plug. Okay.
We'll be right back. was a game. More seriously, I took things. The harder the blows became. I had no idea what it cost. My life passed before my eyes. I found out how little I accomplished. All my plans tonight. So as you read this, know my friends, I'd love to stay with you all. Smile.
I'm sure people like the optics of like the doing things COVID, you know what I mean? Just played without, so it's all good. No, then you're just gonna talk the whole time. I'm not gonna get sick.
I got a 6 foot reach.
You guys feel free to fuck around. Just how long you guys? How long you guys been playing? What's the name of the band? You know.
Alright, can you hit transition back.
Hey, yo.
We got a Russian rookie, we got a Ukrainian rookie, we got a Czech one, too. Oh, the
master
on the couch.
Move this way.
You mean a check one as well?
Is this my turn? Okay, there you go.
Which one?
Okay,
you
actually,
just the old
let's do this real quick.
You want
and
the wig too?
You can start. You can finish it.
Or I'll just, or if you just want to step behind me, maybe. All right, we're fucking ready to go.
Okay.
Steven, you got it?
Ready?
Yeah.
OBS, we're live. Hey, what's going on, everybody? How we doing?
People back home.
Yeah!
All right, we're sitting here with our first band. Go ahead and introduce yourselves.
We are Diatomaceous Earth.
Ow!
What's up? From Oakland.
Right.
Across the pond.
So we're just going to ask a couple questions. So let's tell us about the band and how it got started.
Tom?
This is a fun one. I moved to California all 3 days before I met this guy. Got a little stir crazy living in my apartment. Hit up Craigslist. And ended up going to Oakland for the first time. And having never been there, I was a little intimidated. But I was picked up by this guy and our old drummer. And I remember you wouldn't talk to me the whole first practice.
You just
grunted at me. But we hit it off, and we've been playing ever since, about 5 years ago.
And how'd you get the name?
A feed shop. Like Richmond, I think. I went in with a friend after work one day and happened to look down at a bag of diatomaceous earth, and I had to just say it in a metal voice. And I think about 7 years after that, I, you know, created this band. Right? Name, so yeah. So I got to use it.
All right. How do you feel about your set today? How do you feel you did?
It was pretty fun. Yeah, it's been a while. We had quite a few shows booked before the whole COVID hit. So we've just been focusing on recording, actually, but it was nice to get back out and play a show, you know?
Yeah, all right. And before we go, a couple more. Do you have anything you want to say to anybody back home?
Hi, Mom!
Any shouts? You guys got a lot of love online, that's for sure.
Right on. We appreciate the love, everybody. And, you know, thank you for your support. And I'm just glad we could play some music for you guys tonight. And I know it's rough for everybody not being able to go out to live shows. And it's rough for us, too, so... Everybody just hang in there and be kind to each other. Be most excellent.
Yes.
Go see the new Bill and Ted.
And tell everybody where they can find you, your music online or...
So we have an older EP up on all the streaming platforms, iTunes, Amazon, Spotify, Google Play. The new album will also be up on all that once it's finished. We're hoping by the end of the year. You can also follow the page on, we're on Facebook as well as Instagram. And we're also on YouTube. All of our live shows we've ever played are on YouTube. You search Diatomaceous Earth Oakland, we'll pop up eventually.
Woo!
You might have to scroll down.
Alright, well, give it up everybody one more time for Diatomaceous. Our next band, No Carrots, is coming up real soon. Stay tuned, guys.
Yeah, Diatomaceous Earth!
Woo! We're good?
Cool.
Yeah.
Alright.
You're like a real rock star.
I should have worn this, though. Can we do it again?
Oh, bro. You got to transition back.
Diet's
oh, you did. Well, thank you.
Nice.
keep on and thinking it's all my right with me. Nasty you should too, I'm kicking distance. And it's all right with me. To myself, a credit to dementia. Someday you too will know my pain and smile its black tooth grin. If the war inside my head won't take a day off, I'll be dead. My icy fingers claw your back. Here I come again.
Because of Emily's awesome gear, I'm not trying to get too far this way. Also, yeah, my... Yeah, I know, I'm seeing... Well, because of all of... I kind of... Yeah, I mean, this is as far as I'm going to go this way because of her gear. So when Emily hops on, her gear, she will take my place, but her gear is there. But she'll probably move a little bit, you know, adjust. But... Yes. Yeah. I will just make sure not to go further than this. That's fine. Yeah.
Ba-bow, ba-bow. Hello. A little booty bump for the times. Ba-no-no-no. Breaking me. Thank you.
truth. They are not reality. We want truth. Okay, is there any way to get more vocals in my monitor? That'd be huge. Like big vocals in my monitor and less of these guys. Yeah, I will take vocals. Thank you so fucking much. Seriously, thank you. It depends on when they're playing, but if you've turned me up, then great. I will just have to. I will abide. Yeah, well, I don't want to kick. I don't want to touch. Oh, this one? I was like, what's this one, though? You guys should be able to turn it up. You don't need to. Yeah. Okay, I mean, I would love, but I also don't want to touch anything because I don't want to break anything. I am not equipped. Yes. Hello, hello. I'll probably be over here anyway, so this is perfect. If you want to be over here,
heads are roll.
All right, so how are we, no captain?
Just like the bye-bye bird.
Wipes off. Can't spill on break.
My wife and my baby. With horse to extract me.
I went down to that covered water. I moved all of my shit. That's like. Sorry, I love you, Danny. Super annoying when I. To explain myself is one of the hardest things I could do.
Thanks for having us, everyone. every whole city, I'm taking away the sound, the sound, the abiding around, the sound. On a mask? Ooh, this sounds crazy.
Is that meta?
It's so meta right now. Alright, next one's called Fools for Stages. It's because we hate our fucking leadership right now, and we're gonna tell you how we feel about it.
Thank you.
Dave.
Amen, brother. Amen, brother.
I'll catch my breath.
That sounded like a metal vocalist back there somewhere.
God damn.
Yeah. All right, we're going to actually keep it kind of hard because we're just kind of on this, like, track of telling you how much leadership sucks. And we hope you hope you use your voice to vote. Oh, wow, that's a tongue twister.
It's always kind of.
But hope you've already mailed in your ballot. Thanks for fucking voting. And we have another hard the Man Save the Empire song for you.
This next one's called Vicious Cycle. It's basically what happens, it's about what happens when you keep voting the same fucking boneheads in an office.
Hi,
how are you? You can't do that when I got a fucking beer halfway down my throat, man.
How is for you?
What are your boneheads back there?
Fucking heck! This is our new drummer. We call him. When the mind is line.
A fave, a new fave. Actually, all of them are fucking faves, and every time I'm like, this is my favorite fucking song! Well, this is my favorite fucking song!
You've been told.
I'm gonna tell them! I'm gonna tell them, boss!
Get over there! Get
them! I'm gonna tell them all!
Get
them! I'm gonna tell you all!
I was gonna get you. I'm gonna let you know.
Thank you, interwebs world, because we aren't doing this for ourselves. This is because we want to fucking rock your little underwears off.
tiny underwear.
No pants, no pants party.
Should be rocked off. Just real quick, right after this song, we're going to have Emily Palin come up and join us. She's of KnightressM1, who is playing right after us. And if you haven't seen, her drummer is the one who keeps coming up on stage and fixing everything that's happening.
Yes.
The one time.
I have gamers do.
Yeah, only the one time.
Oh, wait, it's time for me to take off my shirt.
Hey. Superhero butts.
Did you guys see he took off his other mask? Oh my god, wait, take off your mask. Oh, that's you! Thank you. Oh, that's you!
Oh, oh shit!
This is fucking new round for Vince.
I'm learning to talk shit because I play with these guys. That's the best I got. That's the best I got.
What's this song called?
So this song is called Throne. Anyone ever find you can't ask for help because you're so fucking independent? That's what this shit's about.
She wrote it. I didn't write it. I don't know.
Truth.
That's why she knows what it's about. We'll be right back.
Hey.
All right, we got Emily Palin coming up.
Everyone give it up, please.
Give
Emily
a little preview
Palin.
Of what is to come. And she has never played this song with us whatsoever. I think she might have heard one time. Because she is a professional. And she's awesome.
I'm gonna leave. I spit all over this, just making sure that you had your own badass fight. Everyone give it up for fucking Emily, motherfucker!
Records it in the United States of America or in Paris, France.
Yeah.
Either way, it's getting a fucking album.
Woo! Yeah.
So y'all are in for a good sneak peek.
I like it.
Yeah, I said it. Fuck off.
I said it.
Yeah. That's a face. I missed you. You were at my last bar mitzvah.
That hair though.
The creepy sounds begin.
Woo!
Thank you.
once again, listen, I want to tell you that.
Oh, my goodness. Give me a French kiss. Oh, I'm sorry. You guys never done that. I don't understand. Can we give it up one more time for the unbelievably stunning, talented Emily? After us, and I can't speak highly enough of the talented members who are going up here to follow us, and I can't wait, and you better also can't wait. Yeah, grammar, but you get it.
All right, we're leaving you with these last two Halloween style. One is about a nightmare, about a faceless man who used to chase somebody around in their nightmare. Called Leaving Dreams, and then following that is Crazy Bob, and we just wanted to give another shout out to Diatomaceous for starting that shit off.
Miss Emily or members of her band, can I politely ask you to move her pedals so I don't step on her pedals? Because I don't want to break any more things tonight.
Thank you. Oh, I'm Layla. I just wanted to bring
thanks everybody again for tuning in. Thank you, Mickey, for putting this on. I know an asshole, and I always see the sound engineer's name.
Okay.
No good sequel? Sorry, he started drumming when you said your name, so
Divine Trump.
That's what I heard.
Siegel.
Pretty good. Steven.
Yeah.
Steven Seagal?
Sounds like Siegel.
Thank you.
Facebook.com/NoCaptains, SoundCloud.com/NoCaptains. What's our name?
No Captains!
No Captains! Happy Halloween, bitches!
Woo! All right, stay tuned!
Stay fucking
tuned! Stay tuned for KnightressM1! And just real quick, I think my family is watching. Just to let you know, the guy who put this all together, Mickey, he is wearing a Dodgers shirt and a Dodgers hat.
Oh!
Oh!
I wasn't gonna say anything.
Come out here, come out here. This is the guy, this is the man.
I certainly hope it is.
Did you think I was hopping around just for shits and giggles?
All right,
we're back.
Lower, lower,
kid.
Over the tight space
and
you
look
over
your head.
It's
over
for shits.
That
would have
been
exciting.
You know what? No one would have been.
Yeah, I think
it's
in
the movie.
All right. Sorry. 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 You okay there?
Oh my, you shot
this. No, oh my, I have to try.
The concrete
is
good. Hey, hey.
I'm okay.
I
tripped over my own goddamn monitor that I made you
do. I'm okay.
Don't have
to. Hey, hey, hey.
We
gotta change it. We gotta do something.
That's what fucking happened. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Was the vocals live right now?
Yeah.
No, just our laptop.
Oh,
I'm sitting in the laptop.
The
music's not even playing. You can't hear the music at all.
Okay, you ready?
You
ready? Now he's really
I can't hear the music at all.
I'm telling you. Holy shit.
another 40.
Hey, hold on.
Usually, when you work out, you're like, no, don't hurt him. Hey, Chad.
Wait. Right, and we're back, everybody. How we doing? No captain.
Yeah!
Wow!
Woo! Yeah, yeah!
Hooray!
So you just had a great set. How do you feel about it?
I feel a little happy.
I feel sweaty.
Feel good.
Our drummer is one of those weird drummers. He doesn't like to talk until there's not a microphone in front of him.
That's not true. How are you, Mickey?
I'm doing great. I'm enjoying the show.
Thanks for having us.
Oh, I'm happy to have you. Happy to have you. So tell us a little bit about No Captains. How'd you start? How'd you meet?
So about 10 years ago, Danny had been in some amazing fucking bands in his world. Many different genres. Came up with this band with some badass SF musicians. And then somehow, 8-ish, 9-ish years ago, he and I had connected via social circles. And
kickball!
Is it picking up on OBS?
And we got together, and I mean, honestly, it's been like a decade, so the long story short is, it's pretty incredible how much music we have made and created, and it's evolved over the years. It's pretty incredible. And he still puts up with me.
Give me the microphone! Yeah, so she's also a badass photographer. So she came to take photos of when I first put this thing together.
Steven.
And she can sing.
Is it not?
So, I'm like, come play with us. And then we got Vince here who's been with the band for a year now.
A year.
It's been
Damn.
A year.
Time flies.
And so, he's the third drummer, and we just keep upping the ante. And that's.
And any significance behind the name?
No Captains is derived from pretty much what I saw growing up, was a lot of people who think they're, who are in charge of things or figures of authority don't really know what the hell they're doing when you get down to it. And when you get older, you realize it, and they don't like when you call them out on it. So it's basically, take care of yourself, help other people, and realize that nobody does anything just by themselves. You need somebody else. You take other people's opinions, you take other people's points of view, and you put them all together and you just live your life that way.
Right. Ain't no captains on this ship.
No captains. All right, and so a couple more things. Is there anything you want to say to anybody back home watching?
Absolutely.
6-1 Maybe 7-1 probably.
Damn,
as long as Jansen's not picking.
I literally have to give it up to my dad. Oh, hello. Hi, Dad. My dad is, like, my parents are together. My mom isn't as big a fan of our style of music, but I love her anyway because she's always there. My dad literally will support all the time.
Love you, Bob.
And really, big support from fam. And then also, just fucking my open beeps. And then also, I even have a friend from Costa Rica who's watching right now.
Costa Rica.
Vince got peoples.
Hi, I love all of you. You smell great. I can smell you from here. That's my
favorite. Sorry.
Okay, and then lastly, tell everyone where they can find you, your music, online, what's going on.
NoCaptains.com. Simple as that. Has all of our links to everything that's out there.
Oh, God. Sorry.
Oh, she had a skeleton, baby. All right.
Well, there you have it, everybody.
NoCaptains.com.
And I'll let you do the last band. Go ahead.
Next band coming up is KnightressM1.
Check out our video we just released.
All right, everybody. KnightressM1, you're up. Let's go.
Oh, thank you, friends. Thank you.
touch is poison. I've got nothing but hate for you. I gave you all my love, and you turned it on to death. I gave it all to you, and you gave it all away. I've got nothing left but hate. You're empty on the inside. I don't know. You sleep at night. What you got, you call love. What all you got is hate. Wear me down. Whittle me away. Your skin and bone. And venom. I keep my mouth shut as it fills with poison. I've got nothing left but hate. You're empty on the inside. I don't know how you sleep at night. What you got? Yeah.
Now you're gonna have to eat the
yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's
mine.
That's mine.
That's mine.
So I was looking for about an arm. I was looking for him when my China took off. I'm looking at everybody.
All right. Good evening to everyone on the other side of the stream. Thank you for tuning in. I want to extend my gratitude to everyone here at the Lister who's running a seamless live stream, which is crucial for music in the year of 2020. And also to Diatomaceous Earth, who absolutely rips. And No Captains, who put on a stellar fucking show. And this is what Bay Area music is all about. We are KnightressM1, and we have a few more coming for you.
Yeah!
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 The next song is called Folk. What's up?
Is that better?
Oh, yeah, I can't hear anything, but that's cool.
Yeah.
Woo!
No.
I never can. So I hope it sounds okay out there. I want to introduce the band. This is Larry Boothroyd on the bass.
Yeah!
So wonderful. And this is Chad Haskey on the drums. That's the master at everything he does. So this next song is called Focus, and it's about not letting other people divert you from your path. Another new one called The Situation. And we have just put out a record called Dreams and Devastation.
It's killer!
On all of the legitimate platforms, everything except a physical copy. So support that on Spotify, iTunes, wherever you find your totally hijacked media at, where artists don't get paid anything at all. But if you hear it and you hear our heart and our voice, that's what it's all for. Thank you. How does this one go? This one's called Death. So if anyone's having a hard time this year, which, who's not? Let's be real about that shit. Talk to somebody, and there's no shame in that. Don't give up.
Guitar out of business since when?
1978. Motherfuckers.
Hey, Mr. Bass.
Mm-hmm.
we got three more.
Four more songs!
So these next three are off of the album Dreams and Devastation. This next one's called Butterfly. Stay tuned in the next couple weeks for the video coming out for us.
Maybe we can turn the vocal mic a little away from that.
Three songs left.
Yeah, shit. Through here, I don't hear
anything.
is the anger. Alright, now it's time to switch to Mr. Bar. Yeah, let's switch.
Okay, and we're back with KnightressM1.
Just like that.
Hello.
All right, so how do you feel about your set?
That was really fun, and I feel so much better than when I came in. I was all cranky. No, it was really fun, and it was great to play. And thank you guys so much for setting it up.
Yeah, we're happy to have you. Can you tell us a little bit about KnightressM1 and how you guys got started?
Yeah, this is KnightressM1. We have this band since about 2011. It's branded hard rock metal power trio. Basically, it's just as heavy as we can get on any given day. And this is Chad Teske, drummer.
Hello.
We used to play together in a band called the Golden Hearts.
That was like 10 years ago.
10 years ago. We go way back. Much different vibe. with some great friends, good musicians. The Golden Hearts.
Okay.
Yeah. Very Beatles-esque. Really. Beatles. And this is Larry Boothroyd, bass player. Two amazing. We can't do this alone. I can't do this alone. So I'm really grateful for both of these people and friends in my life. And yeah.
Well, you have a very interesting sound. Can you tell us maybe some of your influences? How'd you get to sound so interesting and heavy?
I can't even hear.
Influences.
Too many to. Well, it's really your approach.
I'll give a couple. My live or die influence right now is Architects, who just put out a sick new single, and you guys should check it out. It's called Animals. But they also write about what they care about, so it's really honest. It's from the soul, as far as metal goes, and it's supreme. Stray from the Path is another great one. Gojira is excellent. Bring Me the Horizon. It's cool because they evolve. Anyway, those are my current influences. I'm gonna hand it off.
Woo!
Okay, my influences mostly are bands that sound nothing like us or like my playing, but lately I've been getting into anything like the Beatles to Billie Eilish to old Hall.
Okay.
Billie Eilish, well, that's one of the best records that was out last year.
Hell yeah.
So good.
Hell yeah.
So
I don't
good.
Know about
both. Both. Yeah.
Diverse taste. Diverse taste.
Also like old school Anthrax. old John Coltrane, you know, like everything.
All over the place, yeah.
Yes. This guy's band, his other band, Victim's Family, they're pretty fucking awesome.
Yeah. Oh, God.
So who have you played with?
Who have I played with?
Oh, okay.
Both of us.
Okay.
Well, I was in a band called the Victim's Family, and so I come from punk rock, but even long before that, I was like into prog and pop, radio music, everything. Like, just growing up, I've always been very drawn to music, the radio, and got really into prog. I was a drummer first for a little bit, and then got into bass, and was into kind of classic rock, and then got really into hardcore for a long time. I think No Means No is one of the best bands in the world, and Alice Donut. Hey, prove me wrong.
All right, we got a couple more questions here. What have you been doing to stay busy during COVID?
Stay insane.
Stay insane.
I'm on season 14.
I'm on season 14 of ER right now.
How are you staying busy during the time of COVID?
Oh,
you've been really busy.
A lot of home projects. I've had this project called Specimen Box for like 8 years, which has been a recording collaboration with 113 people.
Wow.
And it's just about to come out.
Wow.
And I'm in a band with Jello Biafra, and that album's just about to come out. And my high school punk band has a 7-inch that's just coming out.
Wow.
Sick.
And yeah, I've been recording at home a lot. And,
sick.
Now that I know these guys were doing that as well, just kind of tying in kind of my whole history into like kind of one project.
Sick.
We've got a friend in France who's been playing guitar, and just people from all over.
That's great.
Yeah, it's been cool. KnightressM1, and we put out an album, so that was just last month. So Dreams and Devastation is now out. It's out in the world.
Yeah.
I wrote a bunch of new music during. I went electronica because that's what you can do in your kitchen. I can't really scream. So we have that. So record number 2 is ready to go. And
cool. All right. And is there anything you want to say to anybody watching at home?
I just hope that you have a really good night. Let's take it a day at a time.
Yeah.
Right now, and just have a good night, and I hope that something really surprising and inspiring happens to you within the next 24 hours.
All right. And then one more time, your name and how to find you.
Yes, KnightressM1, and that's the name of a female galactic superhero come to Earth to restore unity and justice, and we are at KnightressM1.com.
Yeah.
Correct.
Change the devastation. Now have KnightressM1, everybody.
Thank you guys so much.
That's a wrap.
You guys are so-